And we are off. Blue Alliance, a couple of shots, rebounding off each other. Not scoring, but ending up on 85-67. 5:09 crossed the line, so look at some points for that. And that will leave us at the end of the autonomous period tied 2-2. 61-53, Blue Crew taking a shot from the side, and that is right in into the speaker. 23-70, scoring in the amp, looking to get some amplification. 5:09, taking a shot at bouncing out, see if they can score that again. And right down there, Harfang's taking a shot, bouncing out, but they've got resource right in front of them. Let's see if they can get that scored. 5:09, taking that same shot, coming up a little bit short. 23-70, starting amplification. Seeing if we can take advantage of that, and that we're in it. The note is amplified. You can see that in the subwoofer. The lights are on. Those shots worth extra points as they go into the speaker for the Red Alliance. And there's another one. 5:09 coming around. 85-67, not moving. Alliance partner, Red Storm, out there in the midfield, trying to play a little bit of defense, trying to stop 23-70 from picking up a node, but they've got it. A little bit of pirouetting around the field. 23-70 going in, heading for the amp. 85-67, Ultraviolet. They've got two nodes in possession. They've got to get rid of one of those. See if they can get woken up and start moving again. Meanwhile, coming down to the Red Source, Red Alliance Robots trying to do that. Sixty-one fifty-three, Blue Crew, they've got themselves a node. Let's see where they score it, whether they're going to put it in the amp or if they're going to score it up in the speaker. Looks like they're lining up for the speaker. They take that ricochet shot from the inside. And we'll see if they can. Oh, 23-70 bangs up against the bottom of the speaker. We've got one high note in the air, two high notes in the air, and those are score. Two scores in for Red. Going in now, this is looking very red. 43 points on the board for Red. And on Blue Alliance, we can see one robot getting on stage, another one parked. And we've got a couple of parks down there for Red. We'll have your official results up here in just a moment. It's going to be Red Alliance staying in the upper bracket. Let's see what the score looks like. The 47 points on the board. 6 for the Blue Alliance. Had a little trouble getting moving.